What is going on, everyone? Oni here, and welcome back to another playthrough of Jak and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy. So anyway, like I said before, now we're gonna head down to the Precursor Basin to do... Oh, there are no sharks. But like I was saying, now we're gonna head down to the Precursor Basin so we can do a couple of stuff there, as well as gather ores. Let's see the to-do list here. Precursor Basin. Oh, we still got something else to do in the Boggy Swamp, but I'll look for that later. In the basin, we're gonna catch those flying lurkers, which is gonna be, oh boy, and a bunch of other stuff here, as well as collecting the last two scout flies. Let's go. Oh, I heard the Klaww.
Bastard!
Oh god, how did I fail that? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. There we go. Oh wait, I think there's one more. Yeah, yeah, now I remember. There's one more. Must be right about... Yep, there it is. Dark Ego breaks. Yeah, now I remember. You have to go up here. Yeah, yeah. Get that orb. Oh, there's the other scout.
Thank you.
so gonna have to cut out some footage because of the many times I failed in that thing. Huh. Well, we have more than enough, so let's give this last precursor orb to the Lurker.
For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Quick settings.
To help me win my way back out of this barrel. Here's the power cell, I promise.
All right. I'm gonna have to get a lot of orbs. Wow, 42. Okay, dude, seriously, get over it. We'll beat up the monster for you. Relax. There he is! Oh god! Broken lava physics, dude! Kudos if you know who I'm referencing. Oh, not the lava tossing, it's the boulder tossing.
Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. careful. It looks like the Lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you.
Yeah, I'll make sure to do that, Kara, but that's gonna do it for today, because holy crap, I did not expect to face Klaw so fast. It took us quite a while, but we kicked his ass. So, I'm gonna save, and oh, wait. Yeah, I saved, and that's it. I'll do other stuff. You know, the other stuff, like, you know, going through the mountain pass and all that later. But I think before I do the mountain pass thing, I'm gonna have to do something else. Like, you know, the Precursor City thing. Before we do the mountain pass thing, I wanna go back to Rock Village and do some other stuff, like some stuff in the basin, as well as, you know, as well as, you know, the lost Precursor City thing that I just said. So with that, we're gonna end this video. Make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And if you wanna see the quality of these videos and streams improve, make sure to donate to my PayPal link. And I'll see you guys next time. Oni out.